Cola. He's a fun-loving one-year-old pup who has had one hell of a few months. Cola, like many puppies, is mischievous, but he means well. One day he made his neighbor extremely mad, and he paid the ultimate price. You won't believe what happened. One morning, Cola's owners found him lying on the sidewalk in excruciating pain. Cola laid motionless as someone had cut off his legs, leaving him helpless. It's hard to imagine what kind of a person would do such a thing to an animal, but unfortunately, there are some horrible people living in our world. Poor Cola had a super long road ahead of him. Cola, who lives in Thailand with his human parents, needed treatment, and he started it fast. Some kind-hearted people over at the Soy Dog Foundation took him in and started treating his wounds. Although it's blurred out in this photo, Cola's front right paw has been completely sawed off. The poor boy must have been so scared. But good things were about to happen to him. Once he was all bandaged up, Cola was left to rest. He fell fast asleep after being given some pain medication. Cola likely had no idea what happened to him, but he was made comfortable enough that he could close his eyes and forget the most traumatic 24 hours of his life. But what actually happened to Cola that landed him at this facility? According to reports, Cola got a hold of his neighbor's shoe and completely destroyed it. This made the neighbor extremely angry. Although Cola's parents offered to give the man money for the shoe, the man refused, and he decided to take matters into his own hands. One morning, he woke up, grabbed a sword, and actually chopped Cola's legs off. But Cola was a strong pup, and he was determined to get better. Perhaps the best thing about this story is that Cola was given another chance. While he could have died, he was rescued and was given the proper care. Within a couple of days, Cola was back to his old self, but he still couldn't walk. He was using a wheelchair of sorts to get around, and then something amazing happened. The people at Soy Dog Foundation worked to get Cola his very own set of new legs. While they weren't his legs, these prosthetics were meant to help him get around. They'd take some getting used to, but this was Cola's new life. Once his new legs were fitted properly, it was time for Cola to try them out. You can just see the smile on Cola's face as he sat with his cool new legs. He was able to walk and run just like old times. While he looked different, he was managing quite well. It was easy to see that Cola was a happy boy. Little by little, he got back to his new normal life. Cola developed a strong bond with the doctors and vet techs who took care of him. Not only did he get new legs, but he also made new friends. In this photo, Cola is getting some serious love from one of these new friends. His smile's infectious, isn't it? But that's not all. Cola made even more friends on his journey. Cola got a visit from a human who was previously fitted with their own set of legs. The two sat on the floor together and totally bonded. It was a very special moment for the woman and for Cola. He's brought so much joy to so many people, and his stories touched hearts all over the world. So what's this dog up to nowadays? Cola's enjoying his life just as he was before all this happened. He enjoys going for walks, playing with his toys, chasing his toys, and just hanging out, being a stud. He's such a handsome boy, isn't he? The photo of him on the beach pretty much sums up his life.